Oh, it's these guys again. These are the ones that got the lucky blunder with the ultras. Okay, let's be more careful this time and not let that happen again. Oh, they're... I know where they are right now. NPC's probably gonna be... Oh, there's a blue. Where'd the blue spawn? Blue spawn with them. Okay, whatever. I am so bad, kill me. They kept moving erratically. As if that hit me. Oh god, all three of these shitters have ultras. Really? And another blue is on the way. Well, they all ran off. Well, they're dry fingered, I know, so I could just wait for another co-invader. I'm bad. Stay away from that. Get behind them. Dude, this guy has ridiculous range. Fuck out of here. This guy literally just keeps R1ing non-stop. Okay, buddy, if this is how you want to do things... course the other scrub would sneak up on me. So it's only we have an idiot red. This guy is such a scrub. Literally all he can do is spam R1 nonstop. For the host. Oh, what? That guy was unscaled? Wow, he's even a bigger shitter than I thought. That guy was actually unscaled. Didn't have the over-leveled sign next to his head, and he dropped like 30k souls. He was actually like SL300. Absolute scrub. I don't have stamina to do the full combo. And shitter dad. That was an intense one.